says, if my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, will forgive their sin, and will heal their land. Now my eyes shall be open, and my ears attend unto the prayer that is made in this place. We are going to pray unto the Lord on behalf of the nations of the world. And we are believing God that as we pray, God is going to answer our prayers. Because if Abraham could stand in the gap on behalf of Sodom and Gomorrah, and God was ready to answer his prayers, how much more when more than thousands and thousands of people, children of God, are gathered together to cry unto the Lord on behalf of the nations? If Moses in Egypt could pray so that God will have mercy on Egypt when God struck Egypt with swarms of flies, according to Exodus chapter 8, verses 30 and 31, God answered his plea on behalf of Egypt. And if God could answer his prayers as well, when Egypt was struck with frogs, and the frogs were taken away by God in answer to his prayers, I believe that God will answer our prayers. But before then, we are going to raise up our voice to thank the Lord, to appreciate him, to give him glory, to give him praise for all that he has done in this program and in the past ones, for the manifestation of his power, for the demonstration of his glory, for his servants that he has been using. Let's lift up our voice and appreciate God. Let's pray and thank him. Let's worship him. Let's exalt him. Let's magnify his name for fulfilling his word. Let's thank him because of all the experience of salvation that people had experienced, and for healings, for deliverances, for restoration. In Jesus' name we pray. Now, like I said, we are going to pray for the nations because we know that this time around, the different nations of the world, the different continents, are experiencing setback. In the health sector, there is setback. Economically, there is setback. And this was caused particularly by what is known as COVID-19. And we children of God, people of God, can pray, as we have been told in the passage read, that if my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek the face of God, he said, he will heal their land. We are going to lift up our voice unto God because the pandemic has caused a lot of setback economically, health-wise. It has affected the economy of every nation of the world. It has affected even the progress of the gospel. We are going to ask the Lord that for his name's sake, for the sake of our Lord and Savior Jesus, and for the sake of his church that is still in the world, the Lord will intervene and sweep away this pandemic called COVID-19. Let's lift up our voice and pray to the Lord. God is able, he can arrest this pandemic in the mighty name of Jesus. If we will call on him in faith, if we will call on him with all our hearts, I believe the Lord will answer our prayers. Let's pray, brothers, sisters. Let's call upon the Lord and he will hear our prayers. It's not only COVID-19 that is pandemic. There is corruption all over. There is occultism. There is greed. There is unrest, there is violence. All these are affecting the economy of the world and invariably affecting children of God affecting the work of God. But God can reverse it if we cry unto him, if we call on him to reverse it. Let's pray. Lift up your voice. You know, it has affected families. It has affected individuals. And is causing a lot of, all these things are causing a lot of havoc. And as we pray, God is attentive to our prayers. And he will sweep all these things out of the way. And the nations will experience again revival of their economy. And things will come back to normal. And the gospel will begin to prosper more than ever before. In Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray, particularly, we are coming to the end of this global crusade. And we are believing God that tonight is going to be special. We want to pray and ask the Lord. We are not just asking for shower now. We want to ask for rain. We want to be soaked with the anointing and the power of God. We want to pray that tonight there will be rainfall. Rainfall of salvation. Rainfall of sanctification. Rainfall of restoration. Rainfall of the demonstration of the power of God. Rainfall of healings. Rainfall of deliverances. As we come to the grand finale of these showers of blessing crusade, that this time around, Lord, tonight we want rainfall your power, rainfall your power, rainfall of your power, that there will be a release of double portion of what we have experienced in the past here at the ground and at the social on social media. All those who either at home or on the road or in their offices, wherever they may be, they are connected to this crusade, that they will experience the power of God. They will experience the power of God. They will experience the touch of God, that everywhere the anointing will flow. The anointing will flow from here to the social media. The anointing will flow from here to the television stations. The anointing will flow from here to everywhere, to every nation, to every continent in Africa, that in Africa, in the world, such that the testimonies will be double. The testimonies will be double. The testimonies will be double. Tonight, it will be testimony galore, testimonies of salvation, testimonies of deliverances, testimonies of sanctification, testimonies of restoration, testimonies of blessings. Let's pray. Brothers, sisters, let's pray. Open your mouth. The Lord is here. He is going to answer our prayers. In Jesus' name, we pray. We are going to pray that as the servant of God comes up tonight, that the power of God will envelop him such that every word that comes out of his mouth will be full of power. Whatever he pronounces tonight will be so in the mighty name of Jesus. His word will not fall to the ground. Open your mouth and pray. Pray, pray, pray. The Lord has prepared him, the instrument of our time, and the power of God is using him. Let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray for him. And tonight, as he comes up, he will release the power of God. The anointing will flow through him. The anointing will flow through him. Even the movement of his hand will be full of anointing. Every word of his mouth will be full of anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let's thank the Lord, because we believe that all that we have asked tonight, he has answered. And he will do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to his power that works in us. Glorify him. Bless him, because he has done it. Bless him. Exalt him. Appreciate him. Even before you see the miracles happen, before we hear the testimonies, let's believe God. Let's begin to worship him. Let's begin to thank him. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, we pray. Heavenly Father, we are very grateful because of this program, Showers of Blessing. We thank you because we have seen truly that you have released showers upon your people, upon everyone who have participated, either directly or through the social media, or on the radio, or watching through the television. We thank you because of the miracles of salvation, of sanctification, of deliverance, of healings, and many more that you have done. Thank you because of what you are going to do even tonight. Thank you because of the release of your power into this place already. Thank you because as we have asked you for a double portion of all that you have witnessed during this program, we are going to see it. We are going to see it. And the anointing will flow tonight. Through your servant, the anointing will flow. Beyond our expectation, the anointing will flow. Beyond our imaginations, the anointing will flow. And yokes of sin, yokes of Satan, yokes of evil, yokes of pandemic shall be broken even tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. And at the end, O Lord, all the glory, all the honor, all the praises and adoration shall be ascribed unto you and unto you alone. We thank you, Father, because we know you have answered our prayers. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. Announce to you that all your problems, they are ending with this crusade today in Jesus' name. The crusade is ending, but showers of blessing will never end in your life. It will follow you everywhere you go to. In the market, it will be there. At schools, it will be there. Anywhere you are, showers of blessing. In Isaiah 53, verse 4, surely he has borne our grief and carried our sorrows, yet we did esteem him stricken, smitten of God, and afflicted. All satanic works in your life, today is the expiring date. Today is the obituary day. You will look for them, you will never see them again. You are free in Jesus' name. We welcome those who are coming for the very first time. We believe God who brought you here will take you back with testimonies in your mouth. For our special guests, especially PFN officials who are here, we recognize your presence and we say, God bless you. Every week, we meet 3 times a week. Sunday worship service, every Sunday, we meet for a joyful experience and with fellow worshipers and inspiring sermons. On Mondays, we meet together in our various locations. Then those who through social media are able to connect through YouTube. We also have a movement of expository study of God's word for holy and balanced Christian living. That is 5:50 p.m. on Sunday, 8 a.m. Thursday revival and evangelistic training service. An atmosphere of intercessory prayer, testimonies, and constant reminder of the Great Commission in the whole world. That comes up 6 p.m. every Thursday. in every zone in Nigeria, the six zones, the convert rally will be taking place. You will be well informed in your zone. Then in every nation, the same thing, it will be taking place. For South-South zone, that is Edo State, Delta State, Bayelsa State, River State, Akwa Ibom State, and Cross River State, a banquet for converts is 7th of November 2021, 2 p.m. Why Friends of Jesus online is 4 p.m., 7th of November. Our water baptism will be on the 20th of November, 2021. Why for Akwa Ibom State, theirs will be on the 13th of November, 2021. This evening, the Lord is in to bless you. Right now, we now listen to the various nations.
Thank you. Thank you.